Give us your big smile.
It's so gross.
Oh, look at that mug. It deserves to be on TV like that. Okay, we got you. Man, is he looking mellow?
Hey, I got a joke for you.
What?
What's the only part of a vegetable you can't eat?
What?
What's the only part of a vegetable you can't eat?
The only part of a vegetable you can't eat?
Yeah.
What?
The wheelchair.
The what?
The wheelchair.
Oh, the vegetable. Stop.
Let's see what else. It's got 100 legs but can't walk.
What, Joe?
Jerry's kids.
Boys, make it sound. Zoom it out. Keep it on focus like that. And we'll slowly focus into that beautiful face. Look straight at it. I like it better like this. Oh, you give me a sad face. You make me sad. Do you make me sad? Oh my God.
Hey, the
Hey, Ren.
Hi, folks.
Oh, Rabbi is here.
Hey, Ren.
Here to be great.
Ren.
What?
You're a fag.
This joke's in the last time. Yes. You have our mother's brother.
This is Meth Bowers coming to you live from the basement of 435 North Park Road. And we're going to bring you our annual Thanksgiving Day greetings to Jay and Jane from the Bowers. And during the course of our presentation, we'll be going upstairs and getting personal remarks and greetings from all of the family members. Is that right? Yes. So if you come along with us now, we'll go on our way. We're up in Ron and Jim's room now. We'll see if anyone's home. Is anyone in there?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Ron.
Bother me now. I'm trying to study, okay?
But, Ron!
Catching up on my studies.
Thanksgiving!
We thought maybe you'd like to give a special Thanksgiving hello to Jane.
Thanksgiving.
It seems like I forgot about that wonderful time of year where family and relatives to Bowers Farm, Jay Bowers and Jane Bowers. I think it's going to be a grand time. I'm really looking forward to it.
What are you going to do up there?
Relax, go to the old-style brewery, and, oh, wait, I'll show you the purchase I just bought for my little trip tomorrow to La Crosse.
You just bought something special just to go up there?
That'll keep me warm in those cold Wisconsin days and nights. Something I could go down into the kitchen and ask some of Jane's grub. I'm looking forward to it.
But where is it? In your closet?
No, I'll show you. It's right here. A Long John suit. It's gonna be perfect. I can be the perfect farm man around the house. I'll chop logs in it. I look like a hillbilly.
You'll fit right in up there.
I hope so. That's what I want to do.
I'm gonna wear that to the Thanksgiving Day table?
For sure. Well, I may cover it up a little with either a shirt or pants. I don't know.
Okay, thanks for visiting with us, Ron.
Sure, I'll get back to my studies now.
We'll go see who we can find elsewhere. Thanks a lot.
No problem.
Hi, have a great Thanksgiving. Hi, have a great Thanksgiving. Hi, have a great Thanksgiving.
Who's in there? Open up.
No, go to the bathroom.
Lucky I got a key.
Get out of here.
Oh, hi, Bones. What do you want to say to Jane?
About what?
About Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving. Boy, that's a nice holiday. People and families and relatives get together, enjoy the wonderful holiday feast that the pilgrims and the Indians made up. Just think, we were one of them, our found fathers.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what do you want me to say to Brother Jay and Sister Jane?
They just wanted to look at you.
Well, I'm looking pretty hip as they can see. Pleasant holiday in the La Crosse town. Everybody has a grand feast of turkey and dumplings and mashed potatoes and cranberries and all sorts of stuff like that. And pumpkin pie. Bogus, man. No, I just wish I could be there and enjoy that country brewing of the hillbilly town.
Okay.
Enjoy that country brewing of the hillbilly town.
Smell it up. You may recognize this room.
Well, Jay, I bet you're wondering how solid the Bone Man is. Yep, I bet you're saying Bone Man. Well, Jay, I guess let's just see. I'm weighing about mean 110 right now. Going on 5'6", tall as Raj. Take a little taller. I guess solid tennis muscle. Bet you Jay and Jeff used to do this when they were little about my age from the mirror going. Posing and doing curls in front of the mirror. I bet you Jay did that a lot. Bet you that was pretty funny.
Well, Carolyn and Phil and Hearn.
Yeah.
I was wondering if you wanted to say anything
to
the glad-headed camera of Jay and Jane.
Oh, it's so comfortable.
Well, happy Thanksgiving, Jay and Jane.
Hello, little girl.
We wish you would be here to join us for Thanksgiving, but since you won't be here, we know that Jeff, I'll get it all mixed up, that Jeff and Ronnie will be up there to help you celebrate. That's nice of you to let them eat your turkey up there.
Come see us anytime you can. We'd like to have you. I got bricks for you and a roller And I've got the whole fence.
You're just full of goodies. Awesome. Oh, Jane, we enjoyed the applesauce very much. The kids said that you really are a good cook. So that they eat that very quickly. Very quickly. So I put a little jar of nuts back in there because I didn't.
Well, that about does it. Now Roger's at the Y, and Lee's out picking up his car, which was towed away. Let's see. Oh, you like my hair this way? Thank you. Two drivers, we could alternate spells, and we may get up there around before supper, hopefully. New albums I've purchased recently. Lionel Richie, Prince, Barry White. The Time, What Time Is It? And the DeBarges. I'm James DeBarge. I'm Eldra DeBarge. I'm Johnny DeBarge.
And now the look-alike, or the governor of Illinois, Governor Lee Thompson.
Hello, people. How are you today? Don't mind me. I'm just getting out for a casual night. Yeah. So what do you? Well, I wish you all a happy Thanksgiving. Mac does too, and I hope you don't mind my attire. It's just a natural thing for me to do. I have not felt good all week. I don't feel that well today. I have not felt good all week. I don't feel that well today. I have not felt good all week. So I hope your week is better than mine. Thank you again. We'll see you soon. Peace, love, and happiness. Yes. It's all right. You can watch me put on this coat. This is just a, what is this, silver cloud. Let's see. Where's the, my coat? That's the wrong one. Hold on a second, Roddy. Wrong coat.
Oh.
I mean, you could tell. This coat is much better than the other one. Just check it out here. Silver cloud. British tailored coat. Okay. Nothing more needs to be said. Except I've got to go to work. Yeah, it is getting late. It's 9 o'clock. Some of us have late hours.
Well, bye.
I get the true
physique.
Yes.
Well, let me just look. It's not on yet, right? Yes. How can we pose? Is that better? Yes, of course.
Okay, are we both in it?
Yes, little brother. I gotta get a good pose.
Is no, well, is my the back of my head in it?
No.
I'll be the inner.
Yes.
Does that work?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't want to. What is this? That's a bad idea. What are we going to do?
Okay.
your head's fine.